there. This video, well, to give you some context, this voiceover is meant to, give you context. So we were base raided at 1 in the morning on the server we were playing on, and it was all very dodgy to us. So what we did is that we investigated, we submitted a ticket to the admins because to investigate themselves because, you need on the server we play on, you need to submit a video to confirm that you actually raided the base all legit and you didn't glitch, because base glitching is kind of a zero tolerance thing. So yeah, this is us kind of getting our base back, finding out what really happened, and ultimately, finding those responsible and having the admins give them justice. So I hope.
And we're at the base now and said, do we need to record? But let's record anyway.
Okay, I'm thinking this is how they would have glitched in, because they said something about windows and running straight at. But there was also, they were talking about Cinder, so. Oh!
Okay.
I'm
What?
not sure. No, I probably didn't do it. My character's.
Okay, record. Let's, and then come outside and re-record it going in.
Okay, yeah, like this
We
is
don't
all.
have any mess ups.
Don't worry, it's all recording. Okay, this is weird.
You recorded already?
Yeah, like I'm already started.
Alright, okay, good. Because it has to be completely legit. We're not gonna freaking fake it like Frank. So come outside and show that you can unlock the door and walk in and take the plot pole, and then we'll lock
Right, do you
up.
have a crowbar stuff?
Yeah, I do. So I can come remove it once you open the
Try
door.
trapped in on a ladder.
So you want me to come in now?
Not there, but he's gonna expect that that you're on. We're gonna head to the base, like.
I know, that's why I want to get in and lock up. And once we're inside and we've taken the plot pole, we can cover up where they glitched in so they can't do that again. And then we'll let the admins handle what they're gonna do about it with Frank and
Okay.
friends.
I'm coming down from the roof.
Okay, so you unlock the door to show that we can do it, and then I'll
Okay.
come in.
Okay. My debug's showing, which is part of the rules, yeah?
Yep.
Okay. Unlock door.
Hey.
Open door.
Hello,
Oh,
admins.
crap, you're
Legit
scaring me.
opening a door that we have the
Okay.
codes to because we own the base.
By the way, this door's code is 933, just in case you don't believe that. Okay, so.
Also, if you look up what
Oh
the.
my goodness, look at this in chat. Nice playing last night. Here. Here.
If you look up over here, okay,
EVR.
yeah.
EVR. Blood bag me. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna. Give me your AP side. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
Okay.
The backpack.
Put it in your backpack. It's in there. It's in
Because
there.
I will not survive. You will. And we can just blood bag after.
Actually, I don't know if I will, but
Right, how many bloods you have?
I'm giving myself blood right now.
No, if. Wait, you shouldn't be able to do it. The EVR is just gonna put you in combat.
I have 8,000 blood. Okay, I'm full blood. We'll wait till this is over. This
Okay.
is an inconvenience. Oh gosh! I'm
Are you
okay.
okay? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
Here,
okay.
open the medical safe and EpiPen me. Let's just go.
Sec. I'm just gonna enter the door for a sec.
All right. Oh my gosh, you would answer the freaking door right when I'm knocked out. Okay, anyways, when Andrew here gets back, we can show you how they glitched in. And also, there are plot holes right there that they replaced ours with, so we're gonna take that.
Okay, I'm back and.
And there's Frank down there telling that we're in God mode last night, which doesn't make any sense because we all
All right.
died.
Okay, I'm gonna give you back your
Oh,
AP.
doing a weird animation. That's weird.
Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay.
What the
So.
frick?
Oh my goodness. Please don't. Please tell me you don't clip through the wall.
Well, I'm glitched in this position now.
Yeah. If you reload, it'll be fine. Can you access your gear?
Think I can.
Wait. I hear a bike. I think I hear a bike.
Anyway, here, remove the plot pole.
Here, go, guard. Cover
Dude,
upstairs. Cover
I'm.
upstairs. Here, give me your gun. Give me your gun. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
It's in my bag. In the bag. Get the railgun.
I can't.
Also, I'm giving you my E-tool and my crowbar. Take away the plot pole.
I hear a bike. He's gonna come into the roof. Like, scrub. Thank.
Oh,
I
I
thought I
walked
heard a
the.
bike. Like, if he's gonna come in, he's gonna come in through here, so. Right?
I gotta relog. Do you get far enough away from me to where I can abort?
Alright.
No, I
Is this
said.
far enough?
No.
Get to the. Oh. I can't really get anywhere far enough without, exiting the building.
Well.
Start.
What if I boogie? What if I boogie? Well, none of the commands are working. It's weird.
Alright. Boogie. Close enough shot there. I know, but I had to boogie. Shot like an idiot. Yeah, I'm gonna start removing. I know the admins would probably frown upon us, but he's gonna have to alt F4.
Got it.
Okay, no. You got the option?
I doubt it. I let me forward for some reason.
Alright. It's weird.
And trust me, I'll get in back fast enough to where it's perfect in all F4.
Okay.
Dane 3. I'm already...
I'm not going to assemble this plot pole and tell you...
Yeah, oh, by the way, I put it in your bag. So.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, so show them... Look up and show them how they got in. And then we can walk off
they
in a minute.
They claim that they, like, sprinted through there and they somehow fell down this elevator shaft and then... Which
and
should kill them this tight. Yeah.
I'm still stuck like this. What the crap?
Okay. Well, Frank seems like he's talking about some DMR guy hitting him, so. Please tell me we have extra, like, plot, like crowbars and easels.
We do. I just gotta. Hold on.
Okay. I'm wondering if the admins will consider it valid if, like, we kind of. Like, if we just have to show that it's able to be removed, but we don't actually remove it.
What, the plot pole?
Yeah.
Well, just remove it. We gotta remove it anyway. You're still recording, showing them, right?
Yeah, and apparently it says that your safe was bugged open.
My safe is open?
Like, look at the chat. It says, but Banana's safe was open, tried to loot, but it was bugged, and then the server crashed. And
okay, I think it was open because I got bandages out, and then the server, like, ate it. I don't know what happened, so. Well, at least they couldn't loot it. That's good.
Okay.
Okay, I'm getting back in, hopefully. They let me abort for some reason. Am I really still stuck like this?
5-7. What was the code on the save? On the.
I got the stop command work now. Okay, so there you go. We took the plot hole legitly. And do you have another plot hole, Andrew, in your saves?
No. Wow. Okay. I got it though. Like I received it.
Oh yeah. Okay. So here, place it back down.
No. Trust me. Like, open that safe. We need a block doorway. I'm gonna start removing that ladder.
Yes, and we need a block off where they glitched in. So you're still recording all this though, so they can see you, right?
Yeah. Ladder.
Screw
you are not allowed to remove this wood ladder. Oh yeah, I have to place the plot.
Okay, here, this is open. The block doorway is... No, it's in my other one. It's in this one right here.
Yeah.
Unlock.
Because I'm thinking we could just put it behind a locked door. And I mean, that technically is, like, you're able to get it as long as it's, like, not in another object or, like...
Frank's so dumb. He just left it here. Like, no, he didn't even block the door off or anything. Did he not know that we would be back? Okay, block doorway. Okay, I'm gonna place it here. Chill.
Yeah.
Let me place it this way. Okay, we go. Build. Oh, you have to place the plot pole.
Yeah, I know. You have to give it to me, though. Give it to me.
The what?
The wall, the block doorway.
Oh, you're gonna place it?
Yeah, because I have the plot pole.
Why don't you put the plot pole down, then add me to it?
Yeah, okay. But, like, you know what I'm trying to do? Like, put it in this corner and then build, like, a wall, like, diagonally. Like, you know what I'm trying to do?
Oh, okay, yeah. So, yeah, place it right in the corner and be sure it's visible, and that'll be good. Okay, sweet.
Okay. I'm just gonna scroll on it to make sure, like, you can actually, like, access it.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, look at this in chat. Okay.
What?
Yeah. Manage plot. Okay, I'm gonna add you. I did change my name, just to not arouse suspicion.
By the way, we need to block off that top part so he can't glitch in.
Yeah, I know, but he won't be able to get to the plot, so he can't really do anything except camp for anything.
Okay, so let me place the... Did you add me to it?
Yeah, I did. I'm gonna cover the ladder.
Where's the doorway? Oh, shoot, there it is.
We would hear them if they were coming.
So where do you want me to put it? Just like right?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Diagonally like that. So like the only way he can get in is opening that door. That looks good. No. Cause that just move it like where the door is in the center. Like.
I know. I just wanted it not to go into this other room.
Yeah. That just do it like that, and you know what? Well, we can move the safes like logistically. Just place it. What do you need to do to place the door? Like.
I can. Place it right here?
Yeah, do it.
We need to cover the top of it too.
Yeah, because they're gonna jump down. Wait, do you have any wood walls in your first save? The one closest to you?
Should.
Please don't break my legs. Please don't break my legs.
Okay, and also we need to upgrade this, put a door on it. I have combo locks, but I don't know if I have a metal pole. Do we have a fire in here?
We have a fire. It's right behind me. Like, you remember the fuel barrel I got?
Yep. Alright, scrap metal. I have two scrap metal, and I don't have a tank trap, do you?
I do not. Supply crate. Empty supply crates. Do we have any wood floors?
We should. Okay, I'm crafting a pole.
Yeah, I'm gonna check.
Oh, I need to get a crowbar. Let me get it out of the safe.
Metal floors. We have metal stuff. I'm gonna take your extra APSI just in case.
Here, watch out. Can you.
Right, right. My bad. If this works, it's gonna be pretty crowded in here.
What's gonna work? What works? What are you talking about?
I'm just wondering, like, what are not, like, SVD or, like, what? Or, Zweria, like, logged off here.
Shit. Yeah, it's the problem because. But there. Hopefully they didn't log out in that perfect corner with it.
No, yeah.
We'll be locked. Who cares?
That's kind of the risk of doing this, but, like, that's what, Too Fat and, Alva did. That's how they work.
Okay, so where's. I need a tank trap kit. Do you have one?
No.
Crap. I have an ETOL in here. Sweet.
Oh, whatever. This is technically our base. It's just our flat pole is kind of, like, exposed and stuff, so.
This is our base.
I know, but technically it was Frank's support because, it's his plot pole.
Oh, yeah, because he freaking took it without a legit video. But here's our legit video.
A legit video. He made a video. Yeah, Two videos, actually.
Okay, I got a combination lock. I guess I gotta go get a tank trap kit.
I can do it. You have more gear. Here. I'll put railgun in the safe. You just cover the, like, because you know how they got in last time, right?
Yep.
Lock your safe.
If they get in like they did last time, they'll probably break their legs or die unless they glitch.
And also be just like keep your ears open just in case they log on something.
Yeah. So are you gonna pause recording or just keep it going?
No, I'm gonna pause it. Maybe I don't know.
All right. Just keep it going just in case.
All right.
We don't have any like errors. That
I might edit here. So.
Yeah. Should I block it off with metal floor?
Yeah, metal floor's the best because I can't chainsaw through it and get into my catwalk. Oh, my frames and ignorance are horrible. Ladies and gentlemen, this will not be in 1080p 60 FPS. My apologies. Not like it matters, it's just die candy and less hard drive space for me. Tank trap kit. Forever. Okay, update. Someone just tried to log in while Eddie was in the base. He was a ghillie, we believe it was Zweria. And he alt F4 as soon as he knew Eddie was in the building with them. So yeah, they're trying to log back into our base.
Are you talking to recording?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna head back, give Eddie reinforcements, because you know what? They logged out in our base, and you know, they're logging back in. And he alt F4, like, he could not have aborted that close to Eddie, so. Yeah, I'm gonna deploy.
No, I saw him appear, and he, like, turned a little bit, and then he just alt F4'd. I was like, wow. I would tab out until I rate. I'll do that in a second, though, when you get back. I don't want to leave him.
How ironic is this? I mean, like, I think this is just Irate tipping his hat off to freaking Frank right now. Frank's just like, okay, question mark. Oh, my goodness. I hope he gets, like, a temp ban, at least. Or maybe even a perma ban. Perma ban would be excellent.
Watch the player list.
I don't think he has a fast PC, so it'll take him a while to like load into the actual thing if he's. Player list. Oh snap, I should also look at the Steam like player list, see if like he changed. Weiria would either didn't change names.
I told him.
Okay, you told him about what?
Irate, I said Zweria just joined and was in my base, then he all F4 disappeared once he knew I was there. Irate said okay.
Okay. So heading back, getting reinforcements. This chat is just Irate is just like he didn't explicitly state that to Frank, but why did Frank say okay question mark? I mean, like, I think Frank like knows what's coming. That's why he didn't touch anything in the base. Okay. so freaking nervous. Last thing I need is like for like their entire squad, like SVD, like all of them to get on and just get us. Okay, if they're gonna log on, they're gonna log on all at once. Not because I do not know what I just saw. Maybe Frank's coming. Why did Frank just say liar?
He's talking to Link.
Okay. He's too busy over there to actually be like, you know, bother to like. Okay, repack bike. Okay. Please, 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 close door, close door, close door, close door, close door. My freaking goodness. I can close it from inside, actually. I know that this is a spot I can actually close it from. Here we're starting 10 minutes.
They're gonna try to do something after a restart. Alright, you're recording, right?
Yeah, I've been recording since I left
Arnhem. Give me the tank trap.
I didn't get a tank trap, I just came right away, because I knew the guys were coming.
Oh, okay.
I grabbed up, some scrap, well, fuel tank, which can be salvaged for scrap.
Should I at least put a metal wooden floor over it so it would...
Yeah. At least it'll buy us time if they're gonna try anything. I need a gun from your safe. Like something, preferably something like automatic and high damage.
Okay, just get it.
Mark 48, please tell me this has rounds. Yes, okay. So, lock all your safes just in case.
Yeah, hold on.
Okay, so where was he though?
He was right here to my left, in this corner.
And like, was he in the little like area we're cordoning off right now or not?
No, he was like right in front of me.
Oh snap! Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so at least they probably won't have a chainsaw with them.
Yeah, cause they glitched in.
We just gotta go get a tank trap so we can upgrade that door.
Tank trap. Nice.
Also, should we try to cover up this glitching place up there?
I know, but we're gonna do that after because you know what? They can't legit raid our base.
Should I cover it up with food, with wood right now?
If you want. I don't know exactly where it was. It was kind of like somewhere up there, but like.
Let's just make a ceiling out of wood and then we'll make a ceiling under it.
Yeah, like, you see this catwalk? Like, right above this catwalk, like, on the upper floor, just like cordon off the entire fucking thing. Like, if they're gonna fall down, they're gonna break their legs, if they have chainsaw, they'll just morphine and go through, but you know what? That's still not legit, because, you know, they still have to get glitched in the first place to get here. Back. Oh, wow. I wasn't even talking. Yeah, I'm back. There was a little, like, chatter at the door I had to go answer. By the way, this generator you removed, that was the one I put. Just lols.
No.
Okay. Cannot. Actually, no, wait. We can't do this. Eddie, we can't do this, because...
What?
Because technically we can't get to our plot pole. We actually have to this has to be a door.
We're just doing it until after restart, so that guy doesn't log in.
True, but, like... I feel dirty.
Okay, then... Let's just take it off. Oh!
Oh, my word!
Yes!
Yes!
Jesus!
Oh, my word! Oh my! Yes!
Oh yeah!
Please tell me that is permanent. Please tell me that is permanent.
Please, yes, dude. You know how long it's been? Frank's been on the server and no one could get him banned, and we finally did.
We got him pinned.
Finally caught him.
We actually made a base that he couldn't penetrate. Legitly. Yes.
Oh. Happy.
Yes. We got that. So relieved. But we still have to deal with the people logging into our base and getting in our plot pole.
Z is still on the server. I seriously hope that is perma.
I know. Okay, you know, I'm gonna check the forums and just, you know, see whether or not So, be right back. I'm gonna tab out.
Wait. I'm asking.
Okay.
I have to switch over to that one then.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna listen to your squealing ass.
Eddie, you know what we should do? If it is a permaban, we should just dance and celebrate.
Okay, he's gonna answer, maybe. Hopefully. Okay.
Oh my word, no, okay, careful.
Oh yeah, that was good.
A little careful. Okay, so...
Oh, shoot. By the way, we don't need to upload a video anymore.
I know, but I'm gonna do this just to rub it in his face. He's just like, oh, I have more subs than you. Oh, I'm just so good at this game. Oh, you know. That stuff. Yeah, he talks so much trash and he lies all the time. And he says he's a hero, but he's actually a bandit. You know what? If you're gonna mislead people in like that, well then. You're just asking to get, like, booted off the server. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna check the thing. Alright, just keep an eye on playlist. I'll be right back.
What? I was saying that in the TeamSpeak channel. Some kid saying he had a high voice, and I told him I loved him. And then we all had high voices at one point. Made him happy.
And I quote, dude, I love people with high voices. We all had high voices. I love you, dude. And I quote, I'm sorry I didn't record that, but I quote, that's what you said.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so freaking happy.
I know.
Wait, let me ask Ray.
Alright.
Is he permabammed or tap? The problem is, all his friends are still on.
Yeah, what's I know. That? But no, technically, Zuwiria, we can get him on base glitching too.
That's true, because he did the same thing Frank did.
Yeah, monkey see, monkey do. And you know what? All monkeys get banned at some point. Oh, snap. I see that wood wall. Don't you dare hit me with it. Okay, so we're sealing this off so they can't jump down and our elevator shaft and just freaking, like, invade. What if he logs on and just, like... Again, look at the thing, Eddie!
He's trying to join?
Yeah, look at the thing! Oh boy.
We run this place.
I know. I said before, like, speaking before I went and invaded the base, I said, I'm gonna give you two options. Either A, you kill yourself, you repair all the damage you've done, and you stay off my side of my island. You stay off my island, which, for those of you, is this island. You stay off, stay on that side of the dam, and you know what? If you don't, you'll burn. I don't care how I have to do it, you'll burn. So, yeah, on that, I might just send it there. Eddie, we should do a celebratory dance. Come on. Celebratory dance. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. I bet you, like, 90% of, like, everyone who actually is gonna like the video. Eddie, do it before restart. Restart before restart. We can dance.
What?
Dance, a celebratory dance.
Boogie! Oh, it's not working.
But the ah.
I'm typing boogie and it's not working.
Okay.
Oh, wait. It's called boogie, right? No, it yeah, boogie. I'll just do dance.
Flash.
No, you just type it in it.
Okay,
in
you
it,
know what? Let's just do this. Let's do this for our celebratory dance.
Frank's band, screw.
Yeah.
Mark.
Okay. And also the duck walk. Duck walk too.
Hey.
For all of those of you who don't know, this is how you twerk in DayZ. Ladies and gentlemen, this is how you twerk in DayZ. Alright, I'm gonna end it there. Celebratory dance. We just got rid of Frank, who just tried to freaking raid our base and glitched through. And he made a video and it actually showed him glitching. Alright. Aww.
This. Hold on.
That's see? This piece of
okay. Okay.
Yeah, and then you can dive in here. Look, I'm in.
Oh. I went the scope down.
Okay, but you seal it up though, right?
Yeah, there's a metal floor now.
Okay, how do you get out though?
I can trap now.
Oh no, wait. Are you? Are you?
Are you kidding? Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Can't jump.
Okay, wait. Apparently on my screen you're outside. Are you? Oh, lol, nope. P-Seg. Like, I see you, like, here when you're running, but when you stop running, you're back there.
Okay, go get some stairs.
Wait, what do you need the stairs for?
Or ladder. Go get a ladder. Go get a ladder.
We have ladders?
I don't know. Something to get me out. We can remove it.
Alright. You know what? I'm gonna just show the audience the handy, like, tactical escape system. Live.
I'm in the metal floor now. Normally, you could just drop down right here, and you'd break.
How do we get these?
Give me that D!